my home in the mountain, where in youth's early dawn I was happy and free. I looked for my friends, but I never could find them. I found they were
everybody I met
seemed to be a rank stranger.
No mother or dad,
not a friend could I see.
They knew not my name, and I knew not their faces. They've all moved away, said the voice of a stranger, to a beautiful home by the bright crystal sea. Some beautiful day I'll meet them in heaven, where no one
Everybody I met seemed to be a rank stranger.
No mother or dad,
not a friend could I see.
They knew not my name, and I knew not their faces.
Toward the Silver Sea.
but there's no way to prove that I'm not guilty, so I'll have to suffer all the shame. Go and tell her for me, little raindrops, that they've given me a number for my name.
It looks
looked so good to see us together, but I had to look after Dad. Oh, Mama, when I passed by your coffin, I didn't want to remember you dead. They all gathered round, I stared at their faces, all heads were bowed mighty low. But that was one time we all had to face it, though it hurt us so bad, you know. No, no, I can't forget the hour. You're the only one, sweeter than the flowers. No, no, there's no need to bother. To speak of you now would only hurt Father. Oh, no, Mama, we'll never forget you, and someday we'll meet you up there.
Death is an angel sent down from above, sent for the buds of the flowers we love. Truly it's so far in heaven's own way, each soul is a flower in the master's bouquet.
Gathering flowers for the master's bouquet, beautiful flowers that will never decay. Gathered by angels and carried away forever to bloom in the master's bouquet.
Loved ones are passing each day and each hour, passing away as the life of a flower. But every bud and each blossom someday will bloom as a flower in the master's bouquet. Let us be faithful till life's work is done, blooming with love till the reaper shall come. Then we'll be gathered together for a transplanted to bloom in the master's bouquet.
Stranger.
Well, hello there, stranger.
Could you tell me how far it is to Little Rock?
Well, no, sir, I couldn't, buddy, but there's a devil of a big one down here in Pap's old field.
Hello, stranger.
Well, hello again. again, stranger.
Your corn looks awful little and yellow.
Oh, I planted a little yellow kind this year.
Well, you must not be figuring on much more than a half crop, are
you? That's exactly right. I'm raising on the shares, 50-50.
You couldn't be very far from a fool.
Couldn't be what?
Very far from a fool.
That's right, son. Just this microphone here between us.
Hello, stranger.
Why, hello there, stranger.
How'd your potatoes turn out?
Son, you'll have to speak a little louder. I don't hear too well out of this left ear.
I said, how did your taters turn out?
Oh, my taters. Well, they didn't turn out at all. Old Sal rooted them out.
Hello, stranger.
Hello there, stranger.
Would you head that cow there for me?
Buddy, she's got a head.
Well, turn her then.
The hairy side's turned out.
Well, would you speak to her?
Good morning, old heifer.
Hello, stranger.
Well, hello there, stranger.
Why don't you cover your house?
Well, when it's raining, it can't, buddy. And when the sun's shining, it don't leak.
Stranger.
Hello there, stranger.
How far did you say it was to Little Rock?
Buddy, ain't you found out how far it is yet?
I can't find out at all.
Well, I'm sure glad to tell you, buddy. It's 3 lengths of a fool. If you don't believe it, lay down and measure it sometime.
Don't
recorded many years ago. Don't forget those promises you gave me, and so it's been so long, yeah, since I've seen you, but my love still lingers on. Don't forget me, little darling, though our love affair seems gone.
Whoa!